What is going on, everybody? Back with more Wheel of Fortune. See what kind of trouble we get into today. Now let's go. Just jump right into it. Remember, we are still undefeated. 9-0 in Wheel of Fortune. We are a millionaire as well. Options are. Let's just go for it. We can tell Brooke is very excited to play, as she always is. Let's go.
From Sony Pictures Studios, it's America's Game. Ladies and gentlemen, here are the stars of America's Game.
Hello, everyone. How are you tonight? We've got a big crowd tonight. It says here, well, it doesn't thank you for joining us today.
How are you doing today?
Get ready for the toss-up.
Let's jump right into
the
this.
The category on this one is occupation. It sounds like you're ready to solve.
I think I know how to spell this. Did a G?
Are you ready to solve, contestant number two?
Oh, it's a C. Okay, I'm done.
It's time to start another toss-up round for $2,000. The category is, what are you doing?
Picking my nose.
Are you ready to solve, contestant number one?
Yes, I am, Dave. One of my favorite things to do. I love breakfast. Whoops. Yay! Go me.
As much as I enjoy standing here, I'm ready to get the shit.
What are you doing?
Contestant number one. Why don't you go ahead and
eating
take
breakfast.
The first
Come on, Brooke.
And yes, we have some M's.
All right, Brooke got $1,000 in noodles.
Go ahead and pick up the card from Noodle. This gift is worth $1,000.
I'm going to buy a vowel.
If you'd like to buy a vowel, yes, we have some I.
I'm going to buy an A also.
You can certainly buy. We have one A.
Oh. Well, we should probably buy the E.
Sure, you can. Yes, we have some E's.
We'll spin, Dave.
Get out of there!
There we go.
700.
G?
Yes, we have some G's. Not bad. You've got quite a bit of money now.
Is there
you can certainly buy a vowel. We have one O.
I'm gonna try the
sure
U.
You can buy. We have one U.
Okay.
Yes, we have some S's. go ahead and pick up that wild card. Don't forget you have that wild card. Would you like to use it?
No, Dave, I don't want to use it. No.
Ooh, I'm sorry. That was an unlucky spin. Almost there. 800. We have one key.
Signing up for a free
I guess you'll be paying
something.
For dinner tonight.
Oh, I think I know it. No, I don't.
600. Unfortunately, there are none on the board. I'm sorry.
Okay, Aiden. Let's see what you got, bucko.
It's too close.
Oh, wow.
Ouch. The bankrupt wedge is always a painful one.
That looks painful. All right, we're going to spin. Brooke, no. Okay.
600. Yes, we have some Fs. I guess you'll be paying for dinner tonight. I just want to remind you that you have a chance to use your wild card.
I don't know what that last word is. No. Okay.
600.
Try an R.
Yes, we have some R's.
Signing up for a free.
That's a fair bit of cash you picked up. Don't forget you have that wild card.
Oh, I know what it
Would
is.
Would you like to use
We're
it?
We're going to go for it. Yeah. That's all I do.
550. Yes, we have some T's. Not bad. You've got quite a bit of... I just want to remind you that you have a chance to...
I think I'm
going to
solve it.
If you think you know the answer, please go ahead.
Yay! Oh, by the way, I named my character Wolf. Her name is Brooke.
Wow, that is incredible. How did you come up with that?
I don't know, Dave. Just pull it out of my butt.
We don't want to keep our contestants waiting any longer, so let's start the game. Let's go ahead and start the round. The category is rhyme time. Contestant number two, why don't you go ahead and take the first spin?
This is going to suck.
$5.50. No, we don't seem to have any of those.
Come on, Aiden.
It's so close.
Oh, boy.
You hit big with $3,500.
Pick a J or a Q, stupid.
Do we have any of those? No, I'm sorry.
Oh, nice. What is it?
Brooke,
no.
Just didn't make it this time.
I'll check. I'll probably do the daily on stream later on. Is it a tough one? That sounds tough.
500. Will we get any help on this? It seems we're out of luck. Are we gonna make it? Incredible. We could have another $1 million winner.
A cube.
Unfortunately, that's not what we need.
Come on, Brooke. Let's get serious, girl.
I'm sorry, there are
what?
None on the board.
This is a nightmare.
$600.
Cakewalk so far, nice.
Do we have any of those? No, I'm sorry.
I'm trying to get all the challenges out of the way. I forgot that I don't have most of them. I might do a couple of those on stream later, too.
Wow, not a single one on the
Can
board.
Can we get a letter?
I'm sorry.
Have you look at Look at all this. We don't have a single letter. God. Oh, so close.
500.
About an N.
We have one N. I guess you'll be paying for dinner tonight.
Oh,
don't forget
God.
You have that
he
wild card.
He keeps hitting
card.
On me. I don't like it.
Would you like to use it?
No. Ooh. Mystery. About M.
Unfortunately, there are none on the board. I'm sorry. $500. Will we
a
get
Q.
any help on this?
Gee, there's no Qs. I'm shocked.
We're out of luck.
$700.
Will we get any help on this?
He's shocked.
It
what?
Seems we're out of luck.
Ooh, mystery again? No, $650.
$650.
What the hell is it? L?
Wow, not a single one on the board. I'm sorry.
We have like four letters left.
It's too close. No, we don't seem to have any of those. $700. Will we get any help on there, this? It seems we're out of
it's
luck.
Really Batman symbols, isn't it?
If you'd like to
wow,
not a
no
single
A's.
One on the board. I'm sorry.
This is ridiculous.
Unfortunately, that's not what we need.
I have no clue.
$550. We have one B. Good job. Keep that going, and you'll be heading home a winner tonight. What vowel would you like? Unfortunately, that's not what we need.
This is ridiculous.
Yes, we have some K's. Well, would you like to flip the mystery
sure.
wedge? Wow, that
hey.
Was a pretty lucky flip. You'll be going home happy tonight.
I actually know this. Come on,
contestant
Buck.
Number one, please solve.
What kind of bullshit was that?
I am speechless. Did you just pull that out of thin air?
We used every letter except four.
You're here
Dave.
At the right time.
Four.
Time for the prize round.
Song lyrics.
Contestant number three, go ahead and take the first spin. $600. We have one T. Don't go and spend all that at once now.
Hmm.
Oh, have we got it?
Oh.
Ouch.
I'm sorry,
Bankrupt
Aiden.
Bankrupt is always a painful one.
I am so sorry, Aiden. Let's go. Come on, Brooke.
Stop. Close.
Yeah.
You hit big with $3,500.
An N.
Yes, we have some N's.
Ooh.
A little bit of money.
Money
should help you along. As always, I want to remind you that you have the ability. You've certainly got the money. Yes, we have some I's. If you'd like to buy a vowel.
Yes, we have some E's.
You can certainly buy a vowel. What would you like? Yes, we have some A's.
Okay. Vowels. Obviously.
If you'd like to buy a vowel. Yes, we have some O's.
I've something. Come on, Brooke, we got this. Well, not like that, we don't. Oh, thank goodness. Not an R.
Do we have any of those?
No, okay.
No. I'm sorry.
No.
Have one V. I know you must be excited to go hop in that car and drive, but we still have some of the show left, so hang on.
So hang on. I've not.
$800. We have one G.
Oh, I've got.
That's a fair bit of cash you picked up.
Oh my god. Oh, I thought she was gonna be able to staff the car.
$650. Yes, we have some S's. I guess you'll be paying for dinner tonight.
Got sunshine. No. Oh, there goes the air again.
This
bankrupt.
Is close.
Wow.
It looks like things are not in your favor right now. I'll have to take
Sorry,
that
lady.
Back. That's about as painful as bankruptcy gets.
We've got sun. I'm gonna buy the U.
Sure, you can buy.
Yes, we have some U's.
Isn't this an error? I've got sunshine on. And there's no space. A. Oh, I know it. Don't mess it up, Brooke.
$600. Yes, we have some D's. Good job. Keep that going, and you just want to remind you that you have a chance to use your wild card.
The board is not big enough for the clue.
It's too close. $700. We have one H. That's a fair bit of cash you picked up. Just a quick reminder.
One
now,
more.
You have a wild card and you can use it if you'd like.
Come on, bro. Hit that $3,500.
$550. We have one C.
I've never seen sunshine on.
That's a lot of
spelt
money.
Spelt as one word.
Just a quick reminder now. You have a wild card.
I know,
you
Dave.
If you'd like. Get out of there.
Oof.
$900.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Oh my goodness.
Well, that's a healthy amount to add. I just want to remind you that you have a chance to use your wild.
We're going
to
solve.
Are you ready to solve, contestant number one? That was a
sneeze
good game you had there. You picked up some cash and, of course, a prize. Are you interested in going to Hawaii?
No.
Aloha. Welcome to Hawaii. It's always sunny and beautiful here. Whether you're catching
Minus
some
the big
awesome
hurricane.
Waves or take some time to relax on the beach before going snorkeling and whale watching, it's worth $7,320.
It's time to start another toss-up round for $3,000. The category is event.
Oh, still sneezing. Sorry about that. Event.
It looks like you're ready to solve, contestant number three.
You idiot.
Contestant number two, please
That's
solve.
That's cheap. I was hitting the button as fast as I could. All right.
Let's get this round started. The category is fun and games. Let me give the wheel one final spin.
Okay.
Fun Unfortunately, there are none on the board. I'm sorry. No, we don't seem to have any of those.
Fun and...
We have one N. That's a fair bit of cash you picked up. Contestant number one, would you... Yes, we have some E's. Contestant number two, would you like to solve? Unfortunately, that's not what we need. We have one T. Good job. Keep that going, and you'll be heading home a winner tonight. Contestant number one, would you like to solve?
No, don't know it.
Do we have any of those? No, I'm sorry. Wow, not a single one on the board.
Oh,
I'm
my
sorry.
God. An S.
We have one S.
Okay.
That's a fair bit of cash you picked up. Contestant number...
Still don't know it.
Yes, we have some A's.
Fun and games.
Contestant number two, would you like to solve? We have one I.
No more vowels.
Contestant number three, your chance to solve.
What a P.
Will we get any help on this? It seems we're out of luck.
Interesting.
Do we have any of those?
No, that was a good one, too.
No.
No
I'm
N's.
Sorry.
Or D's, I should say.
Do we have any of those? No. I'm sorry.
My H.
Unfortunately, there are
really?
None on the board. I'm sorry.
What is this?
We have one M. That's a lot of money you won there. Contestant number two, your chance to solve. Yes, we have some B. That's a lot of money you won there. Contestant number three, your chance to solve. We have one L. I guess you'll be paying for dinner.
Oh, God. Okay. There we go. I thought it was going to be Balance Beam Trials. I was like,
Balance Beam Trials. Wow, that is incredible.
We
How did you come up with
grand.
That?
Dang.
Let's
All right.
get...
Go, Brooke. We'll be doing another Wheel of Fortune right after this. If you're watching on Twitch, hang out. If you're watching on YouTube, give the video a thumbs up.
Would you follow me over here, please? Phrase. We'll throw R, S, T, L, N, and E up on the board, as always.
Oh my god, I know it.
Contestant, would you please choose three consonants and a vowel?
I just want to remind you that you have a chance to use your wild card. I was pretty sure you were going to get that one.
Got it. Look at that. Got it.
I guess you'll be paying for dinner tonight.
Oh, well, I'm always paying for dinner, man. What's wrong with you? Don't you have a job? Get a job, dude. All right, what was it, 85,000? Almost. Four-star game. Oh, yeah. We are doing so good here. Ooh, new stuff we can put on the wheel, too. Nice. All right, well, that's going to be a victory for us. If you're watching on Twitch, like I said, hang out. If you're watching on YouTube, give the video a thumbs up. Give me a follow on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube. Guys, we'll be right back with more Wheel of Fortune.